One eternity later.
I want to apologize to you for how I've treated you in the past. I really want to say
I'm so, so
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
That is misogyny.
Why? Well, firstly, even if that was the case, that wouldn't be misogyny.
Well, what did you mean by what you said?
That's not misogyny because it's not anti-women. I'm saying...
You just accepted it was misogyny.
No, I didn't. You said it was misogyny. I'm telling you, no, it's not.
But if a 20...
Did you think?